So, this next song we're about to perform here, I wrote it with this guitarist over here, Connor Clear. Probably my best friend right about now. Yeah.
This ain't a love song, baby. This one's for you.